Here at Southwest, I work as a speech-language pathologist, mostly in acute care. I primarily work with patients who have difficulty swallowing. I do a lot of work with patients on modifying their diets, working on compensatory strategies to help them eat again. I work closely with my teammates, doctors, nurses, my physical therapists, occupational therapists on the floor with me. And together we really work to make this tangible difference in people's lives.